one here, and that's the red rug, Hopi Girl. For Paul Fagan, who has Blazin Bazza as well. They're all in. Let's see if she can deliver the goods here. Hopi Girl, green lights on. Ready, racing. Hopi Girl nearly last to leave. Speed here, the reserve, D-Gas, going up to join it, Shining Jewel, and now the favourite gets busy. Hopi Girl driving hard, wants the rail, three lengths to Vibrant Lee. Then Blazin Bazza and Corner Store getting through. Hopi Girl matches it with D-Gas, running on behind them, Shining Jewel. Eventually, Hopi Girl gets clear. D-Gas can offer no more. Hopi Girl wins from D-Gas. Third, Blazin Bazza. Vibrant Lee, I think, fourth from Corner Store. And Shining Jewel last a clock in. Hopi Girl wins. There was some worrying moments, but in the end, she gets there. 9 D-Gas second. D-Gas running a much better race at a huge...